visiting Anaheim Ducks. And your San Jose Sharks. And since it is Los Tiburones night, please join me in welcoming my good friend as our guest, public address announcer, Carlos Cesar Rivera.
Buenas noches, señoras y señores. Bienvenidos al SAP Center de San José para la gran noche de los tiburones. Esta noche, en un gran partido de la NHL, nos enfrentamos el visitante Anaheim Ducks y nuestros San José Sharks. ¡Bienvenidos! Los San José Sharks reconocen a los tiburones.
remind me of Elvis, I guess.
This was cool to me. Oh no, it's, yeah, I like it.
I honestly like this one, like the blackout, like a kind of like a Batmobile type of thing. I'm a fan of this one. All black, sleek. I like it.
It's got the racing stripes. It looks like it has some power.
Probably this one. It's cool.
Cool car. I mean, it's a like new model, you know. I like Lamborghini, and then that's really close, I will say.
I'm a truck guy.
I like both vehicles too.
What about the fuel car?
Oh, that's nice too. Keel collar, logo. Yeah, probably goes fast too.
Oh, that's nice car, eh? Nice car, yeah. Love it.
That's a good looking car too.
That's a really cool. This is nice. My 3-year-old loved this for sure.
Would you drive that car?
Yeah, why not? Why not? That would be nice. One hand up.
Yeah, this is cool. I'd drive this to game days for sure.
Good job.
goal, his first of the season, scored by number 21, Isaac Vanderskill. Assisted by number 26, Brock McGinn, and number 20, Brett Leeson. Time of the goal, 11 minutes of the third period. Anaheim goal scored by 21, Lundestrom, from 26, McGinn, and 20, Leeson, at 11 minutes. Ducks penalty, number 23, Mason McTavish. 2 minutes for hooking. Time of the penalty, 11 minutes, 19 seconds of the third period.